Might have to scrap the entire road system.